white top on. He's already been for a swim. We just come down here to get wet up to our belly button. What we do?
You coming in?
Take a picture. Holly, Bill, and kids, I'll take a picture of you.
Yeah.
Oh, very good. That's enough. That's enough. I'm coming over here. It's getting too deep. Getting too deep, Dad. Getting too deep. Sorry. This is what we do every day. We get wet. We go looking for a fish. Swim across there. And there he goes. Gets across there. Well, I'm out to the point now because I've tied down a little bit. Tied out a little bit. Come on over to here. Just want to say something. Squirts up. Yeah. Pretty cool. Fresh seaweed and a big craft in the background there. One, two, three circles at least. What do you reckon? You look wet. You look wet. You coming out? Get some fresh seaweed. Yep. So this is the stuff we do without getting too wet. We get wet. Up to my chest. The tide's coming in. And he's going back. I'll watch him go back. Now the other way. You normally go the other way. Okay. We'll come back this way. Walk in between these two rocks. Oops, tide is coming in. Really up to my clothes on the rock over there. Better go back in and get them. Okay, go on. Oops. Carl, this way. Oh, that's a bit of hard work. All right, okay, now you've got to jump through this one. Good boy. That's the one. Ah, clever, clever. And we go back. We go back. See, my clothes are getting very, very close to the water. And you go back and probably roll on them. So that's what we do. We do this every day now. And Carlos, we have a Dixie cup. There you go, take it. Good boy.
Oh, Rob.